YouTube. Welcome to another episode from my channel, ASMR Jams. And tonight, I'm excited to bring to you some different content. And as you can see, we got NBA Live 19. And I've been playing Ultimate Team since March. And I figured I might as well incorporate it into some ASMR content. So I'm gonna go ahead and let this load, and then I'm gonna also, because it's ASMR, I like to chew the gum for extra tingles. So as this is loading, I'm gonna go ahead and take a stick of gum, Airheads gum, and dunk that in my mouth. I'm still trying to sex, and then, you know, full disclosure, I did buy live points twice. Bought them twice. So that helped build up a decent roster for me so I could grind and make progress for the season. So you're going to see here, because this is over a year old now, that the market's pretty bare. There's not a lot of people left playing the game. So I'm going to go through each team and see what's out there for them. Yo, this is pretty good right here. I mean, that's really tempting to get the Dominique card. Now I have to think about that one. I already have Durant. So I have an 83 Wilkins, and I think that was, what, an 89 Wilkins? I don't know. I might just settle with the 83 Wilkins here. Alright. That Bucks player, I'm probably going to have to get. Because I built out that roster so I can do a season with them. Too. categories you can do in Ultimate Team. And they all have different rewards. And even if you build, like, if you grind towards a specific reward, like, while you're grinding, you get, like, smaller rewards as you go. So, with these seasons, you get players that you have to use later then for playoffs. Like, you do a regular season, and then you do playoffs. And when you complete all of it, you finally get a shack. And it's like a, I don't want to say 92 overall, Shaquille O'Neal. So, that's what I'm building towards, grinding it. And it just, I looked it up on Reddit, and I think someone said it's like 1,000 games. You can see my record in the top right. I'm not even halfway there since playing, or playing since March, you know, so there's ways to go here. The other thing that you're gonna see too is like how long it takes the menus to load. Each one of those categories at the top has to load from the EA servers, and it takes forever. So I'm just gonna start moving right away. You're gonna be able to hear me hit the buttons I'm trying to go, and it's just taking forever to load. So there's season four. Alright, you can see like Shaquille O'Neal. I'm just on season one. You do season one playoffs and finals, and when you complete the finals, you finally get a Shaquille O'Neal. And then after that, you go to season two, season three, season four, and get a higher rated Shaq. Well, you just saw it there on finals. Like right here, right? There's so many that you have to do, and then eventually, you finally get a Shaq. Yeah, here it is right here. So win and get looks like a 99 overall. I thought it was 92 for some reason. Yeah, I think that's a typo. It's a 92. You can see it here too. I can get 92 Shaq there. This is 95. This one's actually 99, the Lakers Shaq. But you have to go through even more seasons. Like, this is season 4, season 3, season 2. I'm working on season 1 right now. It takes forever. So, see, there's playoffs here, too. Once you get done with the season, you're given players that you have to use then in the playoffs. And playoffs have all these different ones you have to go through. Oh, my God. It's so crazy. Wait. Season 1 ends here, so there's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 games in the playoffs that you have to do. Alright, so here's seasons. I've been working on this for a while. Alright. Oh, god dang it. Actually, I messed up at R1 there, so to pick the playoffs, now I gotta wait for it to load. Alright, there we go. So, I think what happens then when you use these guys in the playoffs, you win those games, you're rewarded with, I want to say, an 81 overall player to use in the finals, I think is how it goes. I could be wrong, but we'll find out eventually. If I keep playing, I'll get there eventually. So we'll go ahead and play a game here. As you can see, I don't have any good power forwards. It just hasn't been any available on the market for me to get. So, Daryl Dawkins came up pretty cheap. I bought him, even though I got Brook Lopez in a pack. Yeah, I just couldn't pass it up, so I'm playing him at power forward, playing both these guys at the same time, because I haven't been able to find another one on the market. You don't, like, the players, they're not worse if you play them on a position. So, at least, you know, I got that going for myself, but just wish there was a little more availability on the market to get an actual power forward to put in there. Alright. Go. something for the channel. I'll do this periodically just to give different content options on my channel. So I'll still play this and not record it. I make progress as we go, and I'll kind of catch you guys up whenever I decide to record. So between the basketball card ripping and tearing, basketball video game, I got a couple other ideas too that I might do for ASMR too. It's really open that it expands my reach. And then, you know, with the video games, I'm totally down for any other suggestions you may have. If there are any games you guys want me to play and do ASMR content with it, just let me know. I'm all ears. Let's do another game here. Oh, yeah. I mean, I usually always play sports games, but you know, in the past I've played Modern Warfare, Gears of War. What else? Metal Gear. Assassin's Creed. Types of games too, so it's just, you know, basically the last 5 years or so I'm usually doing sports games, but I'm open to going back to those types of games if that's really what you guys want to see. I played Grand Theft Auto for a little bit too. But if you guys are good with the basketball, you know, I'll gladly keep playing that. And just let me know. Leave a comment. Let me know. Got lucky there. Missed both. See if we can push a little bit. Cross them over. See ya. Insanity. Everything that all NBA players I should say water park. I don't know why I said swim park, but they got their own water park. It's crazy. You see how that just like jumped way up? You have to be like really careful. There we go, right, perfect. Okay, 250. I hope he sells. Let's do this one for 3,000. And end it here. 23, maybe I put it down. 21, maybe. Let's see if that sells. Oh my god, that's so annoying. How much it jumps. That sells. Okay. Alright. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. So, I'll make sure you stay tuned. We'll have more ripping and tearing with cards. We'll have more gaming content. And I'll be interested to see how the viewership goes for the gaming content. And maybe that will bring in more for the basketball card content and vice versa, right? So, this is the first time I've ever tried recording anything on a video game. So, I will get better at this, that's for sure, about how to talk through it as I'm going with ASMR, and, that will get better. This is the first time I've ever done it, so just stick with me, you'll enjoy it more. But, yeah, I know there was some pauses there when I was playing. I was, like, focusing on playing and forgot that I should be talking because it's ASMR, so those are things I'll have to, you know, make sure I keep improving on. I think these will be important for me to watch too, and just see where I could get better. But stick with me here, and I promise you this will get much better. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It'd be greatly appreciated. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope it was relaxing. Sleep. But again, if you're still awake, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. But that's gonna do it. Until the next time, this is ASMR Jams.